The Most Beautiful Places in Michigan, Part 1. Spend an afternoon at Summerhouse Lavender Farm in Fenville. Founded by Dan McGavin, it was his dream to convert his one-acre plot of land into a community gathering place so people can relax and connect with nature. Escape the hustle and bustle of life walking through the lavender field. Clear your mind at the Zen Garden or relax by the fountains. Here's something else to help you relax. It's also free to visit.